the third straight time, immunity is yours. Once again, Glue, safe from tribal council. Nobody going home on this tribe. In addition, huge reward. Along with that, a decision for your leader. Russell, come on up here. So here's the deal. This is what you want, comfort. If you want, as leader, you can trade it for this. You have comfort or you have function. 5 seconds to decide.
Comfort.
All right, right over here. Galoo, any debate for you about which would have made more sense for the tribe?
We've been finding food. We're fine. We need comfort. We want to lay our heads down. That's it. That's the way to go.
And that's why I made the decision, Jeff. I'm a function guy, but they are a comfort group right now, so I got to go with the group.
Okay.
But there was that split second I was like, towels? What the hell do we need towels for? There's no showers out here. I know the guys are going to be all over me. But at the end of the day, if I make the women happy, we're going to be happy.
Russell took the comfort. Danger Dave here would have said, geez, let me think about this for 0 seconds. I'll take the function. But it was the chief's choice. We were not allowed to make the decision.
So, to be honest, my natural inclination today was to take that camping stuff. But here's the deal. I'm the type of man that believes that you're supposed to take care of your women, all right? I've got a wife and a daughter. They're not here. You guys are, all right? Right now, you guys are part of my women. I got to take care of you, all right? Yeah, so, guys, I wanted you to know that. So we got a little bit of work to do. Hopefully, we can get some
good
food.
We'll get the bed fixed. How's that?
Ooh. That sounds good.
After we arrived back at camp with our comfort items, there was a little monologue given by Russell that I think to him, he sort of felt like obliged to justify his decision.
We're having a bed.
For crying out loud. How comfortable are 4 pillows, 3 beach towels, and 2 woven palm frond mats gonna make you? You're still gonna be uncomfortable.
How are those mats feeling?
Perfect.
Come lay down here with me.
And Russell did not take the tarp, and I think that was a bad move. I would have sacrificed everything on that comfort item list for the tarp because maybe it won't rain for 39 days, maybe I'm wrong. But the day it does rain over here, every single one of those comfort luxury items are going to be soaked and all of a sudden not so comfortable. A lot of these girls here think that this is like Club Med. This is not Club Med.
Oh, yeah.
It's so good out there.
You did.
I'm so proud of you.